Today the bombs will be taken from these bomb dumps somewhere in England and delivered to specific points.